Do you reckon you're going to be able to get through it like that? Yeah?
Bad.
Yeah, we'll just give it a go, shall we? Yeah? Okay. Right then. Who's driving?
Head that me.
Can we just move your helmet?
Oh, it's actually,
yeah.
Where's my fringe?
It has to be perfect. No gaps
exactly,
in it.
Exactly. Mess it up.
Alright then.
Right.
Okay.
Is there anywhere closer? There's one down. Is there one down
there's one by the sports hall, yeah.
Ready?
There's an outdoor one.
Is there?
Yeah. Do you wanna...
If you go down and across towards the sports hall,
okay.
And then go straight over this one, I think it says toilets and changing rooms or something on the door.
Are we happy just to run over the next one, yeah?
Yeah, so long as it's not really entangled in your chair, aren't you? Yeah, you can't all work like that.
Driving though.
So. Well, I was thinking whether we're better off going backward that way. We don't even have to see where we're going, so I'm just going to stretch this one.
I think this is more training for Zoe, isn't it?
Ben, you're doing fine. Zoe, on the other hand.
Getting in the right tangle. Right, we're going under the pink one.
Give you a bit of a hand with this one? This pink one?
We might for Ollie to lift the pink one up, otherwise, it might decapitate us.
Sorry. I got rid of that one.
Did I just break that?
No, you just unhooked it.
Right, under the blue one. Yeah. Move that one a bit. Right, we've got a blue one by our feet. So we're just going to run that one over as well. Yeah, cool.
Yep.
Oh, gave us away. It's got a bell on it. Yeah, then we've got a limbo at the end, Ben. Are we gonna?
Yeah, you're right.
Under one, over the other.
Oh, hey!
Yay! We're
well done, mate. Right,
Jack, I come past you, Jack.
Ready?
Ready? Yeah.
Doing that?
Is that good?
Keeps again.
You got your hat for later.
Ooh. Right.
Mate.
Ooh.
Before you even hardly get over there, mate.
Let's stop.
Right, that's it. You guys start there. Right, if we all go all the way to the end, and then Ben, what you're going to do is you're going to drive backwards, and we're going to see how much control you have over everyone else's chair.
You're in control, mate. Right.
So we'll see how far you need to go back before it tips us up.
Black slippers. Oh God, enough talk. Blue slippers. One off feet.
Alright, so you're just over the halfway point now.
That's way loads. You don't need to eat less dinner.
Thinking about it.
Rubbish! Right. If we very slowly walk forward then.
They're heavier than us.
We're obviously all fatter than we think.
So they're just strapping Ben on by the looks of it.
Thank you.
strapping him in. Starting to take the tension. Sorry, I'm talking to the camcorder. Oh, so he's finally admitted she's scared.
I felt right sitting down there. Now I feel absolutely fermented. My knuckles are actually like white on the side of the
wall. Man up, Zoe. I will go down at some point. They're trying to do a head strap so that Ben can put his head back to release himself.
I need you to adjust it. All I'm going to have to get you to do is put your hands on the back of the chair,
yeah.
Move it over for one side and then look from it.
Okay.
Close to me. Right then, Ben.
Are you ready?
You alright, Zoe? Alright?
Yeah.
Okay, so Ben is just being low. It's over now.
Okay, Ben. Yeah.
Not working.
No. It's gonna try and pull your head off backwards, Ben, I think.
Yeah, can we not do that?
Okay, there is it too far? Is it too far forward?
No.
Fantastic, Ben.
Well done, Ben.
Is it too far forward now?
No, it's got still.
What you can do, if you want, is release the Velcro and then move it back a little bit.
Yeah.
Going anywhere I might. No, because it's locked up. Release it from this side. Just be careful. Your head's going to try and drop back now, Ben.
Come back a little bit, you said.
Yeah.
There?
Yeah. We're still clear of the thing. Does that feel better, Ben? Yeah? Okay. Ready to carry on?
Well done, mate.
Okay. Nothing wrong. Put your head. Your arms. Your arms. I have got them. They're not going to fling off. Okay. Yeah.
I think we're going to need to adjust that head again.
Right, your head's going to go back a little way, mate.
Velcro and duct tape, all you need.
Ben.
Well done, Ben.
Is your first ever app so good?
Oh, yes.
Cool. Thank you. Oh, my God. His wheel is right in line with this, that silver clip.
Now going to come behind you, Ben. She's just going to move your chair over to the side a little bit.
Can you see it's right in line with that clip, Zoe?
So you put your hands on the handles.
Yeah.
Very carefully.
That's it.
And again.
And one more.
Is enough?
Yeah. Right. You ready to carry on, Ben? Yeah.
You right, Zoe?
Yeah. Happy?
Over halfway, Ben. Not enough duct tape.
Problem was it wasn't duct tape, it was electrical.
Oh, electrical tape, my mistake.
Fantastic. 3/4 of the way, Ben.
Right.
Nearly there, mate.
Now, Ben?
Can
your head release now over at the bottom? Yeah.
Right, I'm going to come and help. So, this is Ben having just done his first abseil. Are you alright, Zoe?
Yeah.
Well, that was pretty cool.
So, yay! We did it!
Was that good, Ben?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Do you now hate me forever?
No, you're going to love him forever.
Ben's second abseil.
This time, if you look over this for a little bit, we're going to use this one, which is a descender ring, and this one's just going to add some friction in, okay, just as we're going down. If you had more bite, I could probably put this in your mouth for me to use that as your assistant. You want the rope in your mouth? Yeah. So yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, really?
So we won't go anywhere.
Oh. Okay, no, we'll leave off. And what we'll do this time, Ben, is once we're over the edge, we'll go a little bit faster, is that okay? Yeah? Yeah, we're good. Right. Move back a little bit. Carry on.
These
on the outside of your knees, Ben. Right then, Ben. Would you like to go a little bit quicker?
That really was a silly question.
Yeah? Okay, so Zer, if you moved out a bit.
Yeah. Your arms all right?
Oh, his arms come off this side, though.
Is your arm okay there, Ben?
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1.
Yeah, that really is quite quick.
Okay, Ben? Yeah, good.
And if you squash me, there'll be trouble.
You alright?
Oh, hang on, it's set that I can't move now. Yep, I'm alright.
Is that your phone, Ben?
Holiday.
We might need to just edge back a little tiny bit if you can. Yeah.
Is that enough?
Yeah.
Head down.
No, purposely pointing it towards the white, Ollie, that's just right. Because he suggested it.
When you're ready.
You ready, mate? Bit more. Well done.
Oh. Bounced out.
Of the white.
We'll give you the white.
Yeah, we'll give you the white.
You're off to Pakistan.
I'll stop being mean now. Ready?
Right, ready.
Blue.
Walking.
Are you walking?
Walking to Pakistan.
What do you reckon to Brucey?
We're alright to go to Pakistan walking with Bruce. Yeah, we're up for that.
Yeah.